number one in the hood, G.
Carl? Yo, Carl! Open the door!
Freaking go away, you freak.
Carl, did you do something behind the couch?
Yeah, I did. I lost peace and quiet. What do you need? What do you want? Can I not just live here without having to occasionally deal with you animals? Oh, nice. A crapper.
That toilet is environmentally friendly. Do you know how much water is used up every time you flush the toilet?
I give.
3 gallons.
The poor children. So I should just sort of let the neighbors know that I'm gonna be kind of, you know, exposing myself. Maybe we could sell some tickets. Come by and take pictures. This is where I do my business.
Press this button and an infrared privacy curtain is activated, rendering you virtually invisible.
Sort of like that movie, Predator. Only instead of hunting people, he's like crapping.
Oh, Carl, by the way, we also made you a little care package for your new adventure.
Oh, boy, fiber tablets. Yum, yum.
Well, he ain't gonna poop in the yard. I mean, he'd go inside to do that.
Not if his door is locked.
Hey! God, I gotta go!
We don't need a toilet. The pile of clothes in the hallway has worked fine for us for years, and it will continue to work.
Where's the invisible thing? Ah, screw it. I gotta do this.
I thought you was gonna make him invisible when he does it.
Hell no, I can't afford to do that.
Man, I ain't trying to watch Carl take no quiz nap, baby.
He's just sitting there reading with his pants down. Naked, I might add.
That wasn't too bad. There's a friggin' flush on this thing.
Oh, this time, gentlemen, we have the technology. We can rebuild him.
The computer is able to translate his brain output into text.
Really? Or is that enough? He's dropping F-bombs over
don't,
here.
Don't look over here, Meatwad.
I'm gonna start dropping F-bombs. Listen to this. Fart, you fart here.
That's not how F-bombs are dropped, you idiot.
Oh, come on, Shake.
Oh, the fart it is, farter. Fart all y'all. Y'all go fart yourself.
Hey, where do you want this?
You drove that thing through town.
It's cool. I stayed on the shoulder the whole way.
Carl, can you hear me?
What happened there?
What? Well, you don't remember what happened, do you?
I remember some things. I just not too clear on being so old and black. Why am I black? And where did I get this suit? It's ridiculous.
This is not a time for you to be picky, Carl.
Rip it off! What am I doing? Oh, God!
Oh, no. Ah! The body's rejecting the head.
Oh, you think?
So did it work?
Of course it worked.
No, it didn't.
Of course it worked. Not at all. Mail call! Frylock, letter for you.
Dr. Frylock, we cannot legally send you a quote-unquote buttload of organs.
I didn't say buttload. I said assload. Bureaucrats.
What's that big old box outside?
Yes, someone did respond.
Is he gonna be able to chase us? Cause if I woke up looking like that, I would just run towards the nearest living thing and kill it.
Hello, is anyone here? Why do my knees feel like they want to tear up?
Carl, it works.
What works?
All of them. Look. Get it when I say look. Come on.
Ah! Oh, that hurts so bad.
Carl, right now your feet are made of eyeballs, but we'll craft some synthetic lids, and then you'll be able to walk around normally.
Oh, why do that? Why don't we just blow my brains out now and save yourself some time? Give me a hug, Fryman.
Let's cut it tight.
I'm gonna hug the breath right out of you.
Meatwad, unplug him.
Okay, plan C. The ultimate in military hardware, complete with laser cannon, indestructible titanium exoskeleton, and motion-activated plasma pulse rifles.
And you're gonna plug him in?
You're right. Damn, what the hell was I thinking?
Fudge.
That's not an F-bomb.
Fudge you.
Here, this little steering wheel makes it go left and right, and this switch here is power.
Which button sort of turns me to the lawyer and makes me sue the hell out of you?
Get him off me, please!
Yes.
Not in the house.
No, 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 I need to leave!
Got him. Fudge you, butthole.